So today we're looking at the cable curl. This is an upper body isolated exercise that works on the upper arm bicep muscle. So as we begin this, we want to make sure that both feet are flat on the floor and both hands are palm up on the cable curl handle. We want to keep our back straight and our core tight as we bring the weight up to our chest, hold at contraction for 1 to 2 seconds, and then return to the starting position. Good.